Religious people are amoral. They do anything they believe their God is telling them to do. They'd kill their child and be proud of how strong their faith is and excited for how they'll be rewarded. So don't talk to me about morality. You don't have any. You're not qualified.